Yeah, that's what he's really thinking.
Jump right into it.
Yeah, after the end of the previous episode.
Persona a little bit.
Oh, here we go. Here we got the OP, which I already know this song before, but we got like stop motion visuals.
He's drooling.
Oh, snap.
This song sounds so nice.
We creeping.
Oh, yeah, this is
Haru.
Let's go. I wonder how long this took to make.
Lewis, this is nice.
That visual. You got Haru and Legoshi, and then in the middle, Lewis kind of maybe separated. But like,
one girl.
Lewis chasing after her. Some foreshadowing here, definitely.
Look at the water fountain.
That damn fountain.
Damn. Sun comes out. That might be how you think Legoshi is, but look how he actually sun comes out. He's actually the kindest freaking dude ever. But he still has those instincts on him. This is so cute. And the song, man.
I'm glad they're gonna get him.
I love it.
Some darker imagery there too, but also some.
That is the best opening I've seen in a long time.
That was cute.
Fantastic. And the stop motion.
Don't tell me the
end. So much more to me. I'm just going to be 100%.
Really,
the stop motion made it seem so much more realistic.